Hi, this is Todd Anderson, and welcome to this AV Nirvana Spotlight Review. Today, we're taking a closer look at GoldenEar Technology's sensational SuperCinema 3D Array XL soundbar. Now, the soundbar market is littered with options, most of which are designed to function as lifestyle products that provide a boost to a television's sound, along with a few other conveniences. GoldenEar decided to enter the segment with a design made to match large flat-screen displays while focusing purely on sound quality. In order to do this, the company ignored technologies such as Bluetooth streaming and video pass-through. In fact, the 3D Array XL doesn't even carry onboard amplification. According to GoldenEar Technology's co-founder, Sandy Gross, those omissions were purposeful, allowing his company to eliminate design compromises while placing the choice of amplification and processing in the hands of their customer, something which, Gross says, GoldenEar customers want control of. And that means development and design dollars were dumped purely into materials capable of producing audiophile grade sound. The 3D Array XL is sized perfectly for televisions measuring 65 inches and larger, and features attractive high-end finishes such as its rock-solid, glossy black aluminum body. Owners can opt to hang the speaker on a wall using keyhole slots found on its backside, or can attach two adjustable feet. We found the speaker's 21-pound weight to be perfectly balanced for keeping the speaker secure while sitting on a flat surface. The backside of the 3D Array XL houses six speaker terminals for left, right, and center channels of sound. On the front side, GoldenEar loaded the speaker with plenty of high-end components. Both left and right channels have single, folded ribbon tweeters flanked by 4.5-inch drivers, while the center channel features two drivers on either side of a ribbon tweeter. The overall placement and spacing of these components is meant to create a massive soundstage that's capable of delivering a true surround sound experience. Our review system also included two SuperSat 3 speakers, which feature the same drivers found on the 3D Array XL, and a single SuperSub X. The SuperSats were deployed for surround duty, and the SuperSub X was integrated into the system with a 150Hz crossover point. If you'd like to learn more about the SuperSub X, simply click the information button in the upper corner of your screen, and you'll be taken to a full review of that particular speaker. Results from extended demo sessions consisting of both movie and music material were ridiculously good. The 3D Array proved to be easy to drive, and the system delivered a sonic performance capable of matching traditional high-end systems. To read a complete review of the entire speaker system, including detailed notes describing listening impressions and performance, click on the link in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. That will take you to our website, avnirvana.com, the internet's best destination for industry news, Blu-ray and equipment reviews, and the friendliest forum on the net.